Bob and Tom Show.
Bob and Tom is Steven Seagal.
Steven Seagal?
I've been listening this morning to you guys talking about people that work part-time in the medical field.
Oh, yes, yeah. Yes, there are people who apparently are part-time doctors. I did not know that.
You know, I made my living in the movies.
Yeah, right? Yeah, I know.
In the last 20 years, I've been a cop. Mm-hmm. But for the last 35 years, I've been an open-heart surgeon.
I did not realize that. That is amazing.
I had no idea.
I did not know that.
Matter of fact, I'm in the middle of a six-hour surgery right now.
How are you?
Yeah, I need to make an incision here. Mm-hmm. Uh-huh. Make another one right across there.
Hey, man, you Steven Seagal!
Oh, woke up. Yeah, I get that a lot, man. You need to lay back down.
I'm getting a quadruple bypass from Steven Seagal.
Hey, just chill, lay back down. Let me finish the surgery. Now, come on, Cat. Let me deal with it.
Easy, Dr. Stallone.
Oh, no, he called him Stallone.
I don't know if you heard what the patient said, but yet he called me Stallone.
I think he called you Stallone.
You get out the car.
He's not in
you
the
put
car.
Back on the gun. Uh-oh. Little anesthesia for Makita Martial Arts.
Give him the Chinese star.
Chinese scalpel.
Oh.